Preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. Spare Squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Caution. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Caution. Understood.
Caution. Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Missile. Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
Missile. Destruction of target facility is confirmed. Terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Missile.
Destruction of target facility confirmed.
Missile.
It's cloudy around there. Radar visibility is limited. Stay alert.
Enemy is locked on!
Missile.
The regular forces' secret reconnaissance plane is deep inside Arusia.
They're investigating the ruins. That's all I know. You sure found out quick. They got a secret weapon, maybe? There's only so much I can find out.
Enough talk.
Don't panic! They'll crash on their own!
Missile.
Break!
Missile. Caution. Caution.
Are you telling us we have to dodge lightning?
Missile, caution. Pull up. Caution. Pull up. Missile. 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 Missile.
Missile. I can't see you. Gotta fly by you.
Hostile has a lock.
Missile.
Break!
Missile.
Spare 15,
caution.
Launching missile.
Caution.
Radar facilities are silent, but those SAM sites are still a threat. Eliminate them. Mission doesn't require you to talk. Use your head as well as your hands.
Righto. Thunderclouds are common this time of year.
Caution. Pull up.
I'm spiked.
Missile.
I'll shake him.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. Caution. Pull up. Missile. Missile.
Missile. I can't fight!
Freeze! Use the wind to guide you, amateurs!
All targets destroyed, no complaints here.
Caution! Bandits inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line.
There they are.
Leave this one to our friends.
Wish we'd use that hole to get home, too.
Don't always go perfectly.
The drones have jumped on the recon team. Our friends aren't equipped for air-to-air. They need our cover. All 444 aircraft, get them out of there. Not even one is to go down. Destroy the UAVs.
That's impossible. I'm not flying in there to help out some assholes I don't know shit about. As they say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity. Someone flew into the thunderclouds!
Spare 15 has broken through the thunderclouds. Nice work for a dumbass.
Enemy on me!
on target.
Missile, don't let it touch you!
Strider 2, enemy behind you!
Shit, this is bad. Wish I had some air-to-air missiles.
Prioritize recon squadron survival. I repeat, your top priority is to get them out safely, even if you die in the process.
Shake that missile off, Cyclops 3!
Cyclops 2, watch your 6!
Strider 2 is hit!
Cyclops 4, evasive maneuvers, missile!
Spare 15.
Cyclops 1, strike, strike!
UAV splashed.
Got it.
I owe you.
Quit lining and finish them off.
Alright, good start. Now let's get the remaining 6 out of there. Cyclops 2, evade that missile! Cyclops 3, evade! Missile incoming!
Hit by lightning.
Trigger's been struck by lightning!
Calm down. Check your HUD for errors. You'll make it if you don't panic.
Break it off.
Vandal, there's still a flying aircraft in the combat zone.
Hostile has a lock.
The lightning short-circuited those drones. How do you like that?
Why are we risking our lives to wipe someone else's ass?
Start complaining when you can get your own nose clean.
Damn it. Wiseman 444 Squadron support incoming. Sorry, but I'm using this chance to break off.
Jaeger, look after the survivors.
Roger.
UAV destroyed.
I always retreat.
Cyclops 4 has broken off. There you go. Things are looking up. Finally got some good guys in support.
Looks like there's one guy who's got everyone's backs.
Cyclops 3, check your 6!
Trigger's holding up, but we got our hands full.
I'm actually flying to a thundercloud. Cyclops 3, one aircraft nearby from the 444.
Our job is to watch the airspace. Yours is to get the hell out of there.
What's with the 444? They're all over the place.
No, they don't even have a formation.
Missile in the air, evading.
It's gonna be a long way around those thunderclouds. All cowards, go hide in the thunderclouds like Trigger.
Cyclops 3, break! Missile inbound!
Nothing but clouds here.
Trigger 15 hit by lightning.
Enemy has a lock on me. Cyclops 3 is taking fire! We're not gonna last much longer unless you support us properly.
Break, goddammit, break!
Radar confirms Spare 15 has come out of the clouds.
Trigger just flew into a thundercloud without even blinking.
Spare 15, Fox, let go.
Cyclops 3 has broken off. Vandog, it's just me and one more to go.
Spare 15, you're the only one earning any redemption today. Make sure the rest of them stay alive.
You'll let the devil with 3 sin lines go free after that.
You're in no position to call someone a devil, Count. Don't make me laugh.
Cyclops 2 has broken off. All my guys managed to escape. Just a week. I'll be gratitude for you.
Go to hell. Cyclops 1, check your sins.
So I just gotta look at the support. Just one fire.
Cyclops 1, missile!
Watch out for ice while you're in there. Spare 15, Fox 3.
Cyclops 1 is hit!
No hit, but still functional.
Friendly made it out of the screw box? Are you still up?
Away. Enemy down. Stay sharp.
That's teamwork. Thanks. Who is that? Tell him I'm grateful.
Copy that, Cyclops 1. Spare Squadron, mission is complete. Return to base. Wait a minute. Hold it.
Oh, give me a break. You have more chores for us?
Spare 8, champ. Bogey approaching fast from the rear. All available units, support Spare 8.
I don't need any support. This is all mine. Damn it. These clones are my tail. Still not firing. I ain't afraid of it.
Spare 8, no dogfighting.
Negative. I'm not letting this slide.
Woo-hoo!
You have enough gas to make it.
Appreciate the help. Will you be at the base?
I wouldn't get involved if I were you.